Welcome to an overview of semantic device integrity. What is semantic device integrity? Our device integrity journey consists of three simple steps. From your Semantic Endpoint Protection Evergreen console, access the Journey tab from under My Tasks. As part of the SEP Evergreen Journey line, you configure the Semantic Endpoint Protection client. Configuring the proxy that your clients use is an important part of this process. The settings that you select here are dynamically applied to device integrity policies. Complete the Semantic Endpoint Protection Evergreen journey by downloading and saving the client package for distribution to your devices. The dashboard contains security controls for each semantic application. The device integrity security control contains a journey line for configuring semantic device integrity in your environment. The system policy lets you configure an impressive number of security options to control and protect the semantic endpoint protection client running in your environment. Set a schedule for when you want to update the Semantic Endpoint Protection client automatically. Define when your clients will automatically receive live updates. Protect semantic software from being tampered with by viruses, worms, and other security risks. Proxy settings that you configure during the initial client configuration are retained in this part of the system policy. You can change these proxy settings as needed. Control how and when a device reboots after a client auto-updates, and require a password to access the client interface. The whitelist policy allows you to define which attributes to exclude from a device scan. Add a definition to any one of the attributes. This provides the criteria for exclusion. Semantic device integrity, miles ahead in the cloud.